runs it down there. Okay. Two, I say you can get on those jackets so that you can look at class. Only one. They do in a sentence. Now we're going to look at the simplicity
of speech, we have them. Who can tell me what they, where they find itself in the path of speech? 2 months was a long holiday, yes? It was like a year, you forgot. Then, what? In the part of speech, we've said there are 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, there is a word. We've said English words are grouped according to classes. Now, where do you think there finds itself? Maya?
Is it a pronoun?
You're asking me a question. I'm asking a question, you're answering using a question. I've just asked, where do you think they find itself? You're asking, is it a pronoun? So you're asking the teacher a question.
Mm-hmm. There is a pronoun.
There is a pronoun?
Mm-hmm. No.
Good try, but no. Jane?
Conjunction.
Conjunction? No. That's what I'm saying. 2 months was a very long holiday. We forgot everything. Now that brings me back to the basics, yes? No, it's not an interjection. Good child. If I give you the whole day, you are going to guess. That's what exactly you do now. You're guessing. Next time you'll be telling me it's a noun. What do you think?
Maize,
church,
buttercup,
bluebell,
vinegar, blueberry, margarine. Murima? Murima is a noun. And the list is endless. Now let's see what a pronoun is. Now we are talking. What is a pronoun? We're coming out of the holiday mode. What is a pronoun? Chicken, we forgot.
A word that, a pronoun is a word that is used in a noun.
Yes, a pronoun is a word that is used instead of using a noun in a sentence. Can you clap for this point, please? Now, we use pronouns because in English languages, even in your languages, you try so much to avoid repetition. Because what does repetition do? It creates a sense of monotony. Can you say monotony?
Monotony.
Again?
Monotony.
Now, the word monotony comes from the word monotone. A monotone means something that is saying the same way. For example, what's your name? Joy. Joy is a beautiful girl. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
That yes is not strong.
Yes.
A girl's jealous? Joy is a beautiful girl. Do we agree?
Yes.
Now, look at the way we are going to construct something around Joy. Joy is a beautiful girl. Joy likes drinking water and playing rugby. We still continue. Joy has friends. Among her friends, she has one who is a favorite, also called Joy. Joy is always joyful in the morning. Joy went to Mombasa. Joy doesn't like John for reasons best known to herself. Joy does not finish her homework. Now, at the end of the class, it's joy, 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 isn't it?
Yes.
You find that 99% of that classroom will be sleeping. Why? Because the children can mimic the next sentence that she's going to say, joy. And then they wait for the other words, isn't it?
Yes.
Joy. Then you wait for the other
words.
Does that explain why some of you sleep in church? Does that explain why some of us, let's say us, you, sleep in church? Because you know what is coming next, isn't it?
Yes.
So you say, turn your ears, yes, please continue listening as I do what? Take a nap. When your parents ask you, what did the pastor teach? You will say exactly what the pastor taught, not because you heard, but because you know it's routine. So that's called what? Are we together?
Yes.
So the pronoun here is used to replace a noun in order to break what you call
monotony.
So if I